Hi, this is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind. You ever seen the tapestry before? Well, it's a cloth that on one side has a beautiful picture and it's hand-stitched. But on the other side, there's frayed, chaotic, cross-stitching. But the one thing about a tapestry is that that beautiful picture on the beautiful side was always real in the mind of he who created it. You see, what I'm trying to say to you today is real simple, see? You are a tapestry, and the value that you have is directly proportionate to the vantage point from which you view yourself. You see, because we've been with ourselves all our lives, you know, through the ups and downs, through the storms and through the victories, we know our shortcomings, we know our deficiencies and all of our flaws, but sometimes that's all we can see in ourselves. And to top it off, those that were close to us, they walked part of that journey with us, so they have some of the same information. And whether they're trying to or not trying to, sometimes they have a way of making us remember our past a little too much. So we get stuck looking at that frayed, chaotic cross-stitching of undone growth that reminds us of the effects of our generational dysfunctionalities or the socioeconomic stressors or just plain old insanity that we walked ourselves through. But the Bible says, if any man be in Christ, then he's a new creature. You know, old things are passed away, and behold, all things become new. See, it's our trials and our tests that work our faith and our patience, which causes us to mature and become more complete. You see, that's why it's important for you not to just focus on the chaotic cross-stitching side of your tapestry, but to turn it around and to look at that beautiful picture. Make that large and great in front of you, because the vantage point from which you view yourself will determine the amount of value that you dictate and that you demand from everyone else around you. This is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind.